Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. In the last episode we found the shotgun, but we're actually going to save it for later because remember, we're playing Madhouse difficulty, the hardest difficulty that there is. So we're going to have to save as much ammunition and big weaponry for the end of the game because I don't know what we're going to get ourselves into. Can you please pull out your handgun? Now, there was something about the fireplace in the room over here. I haven't looked into it, so I'm going to look into it. Go, 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 go. Here is the fire. Oh, we can go ahead and press F. I don't know how I didn't see that before. Steroids. We found steroids. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Awesome. Okay, so we found the steroids that was in the fireplace, but now we need to find a crow key, but we also need to go downstairs. Hurry up. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Down here? Ah! Ah! No, 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 no. Go, go in here. Go in here. Go in here. Go, 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 go. Okay. Safe spots are such a good thing. They always make the monsters go away. Okay. Go down here. And hopefully I don't want to run into any of them. I don't want to waste any ammo. I don't want to get hit at all. I just gotta run in here. Ah! Ah! Close it! Close it! Close it! Okay, I just gotta run in here. And then I gotta push this one. This one. And then this will open and give me a key. I think I got everything else that was in here. Okay. Oh my god, really? Really? Oh no! Go away! You can't come in here, right? Only the dead live in here. Uh-oh. Are you not in here? Huh. Oh, God! Good? Maybe not so good? I don't know if this is like a fake safe room. But I'm hoping it's a fake safe room. Oh, God, no, it's not a fake safe room! Get out of there! Run, run! Okay, where was it? Where was it? This door right here. Oh god, I'm so dead. I am so dead. I had to go down this way. I remember this thing's gonna come out. Come on, get out of here. Ow! Heal, heal, heal now. Heal now. Heal now. Come on, don't be behind me. Don't be. Can you aim already? Not spin. Oh god. Come on, please. 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 Why don't you die? Die. Keep on running and don't stop. No matter what. I gotta just run past this guy. See ya, sorry, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Close it. Close. Close. Please close. Yes. Go. 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 Where am I? Oh god. Oh god. No. Ow. Ah, ah. Die. 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 Oh, you're dead. Awesome. Oh god, there's gonna be another one, isn't there? Oh god, do I have the key? I picked up the key, right? This is the key, right? Use it. Go. Go. Before more come. God, can you open up slower? Can you close faster? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, this is a fake shotgun. Why do I want that? I don't want no fake shotgun. I already have a real shotgun. Oh, the dog head. Good.
I was called your father. Now she says he will be her father. No, 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 no. I'll find him. And I will make him suffer.
Me? I hope you're not talking about me.
You, my friend, will help me.
Oh, that's a security guard. Oh, that's a security guard. His head that got chopped off. He's, just hanging around. Enjoying the view. Oh, God, okay. Shotgun shells. Maybe I should have brought my shotgun. But he took, oh. He took the dog's head. Does that mean I'm gonna have to fight him? Oh, I'm probably gonna have to fight him. Okay, here we go. Boss battle! Anybody? Oh man. Gotta be extremely careful. Oh god. Oh, what is this? Oh, there it is. I don't have enough space for it. I don't have enough space for it. What do you want me to do? I don't have enough space for that thing. Okay. Let's continue looking around. We got another snake door down here. And doesn't seem like there's anything else. Yeah, toss the handgun ammo. Or the gunpowder from the handgun ammo. And pick up the dog's head. Come on. And now run for it. Because you know he's gonna be right there. Hi. Ow. Ow. Oh no.
You?
Don't tell me I'm trapped in here. Stop it, stop. I'm not ready. Ah, I'm not ready for this fight. Okay. Careful. Hit him with this thing. Hiya! Oh, that really didn't do anything. Ah! Go away, man. I just want to kill. Oh my god! Stop! Stop! What are you casually walking up to me for? No! No!
Yeah, it hurts, you know.
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Really? Really? What is this? Chainsaws? How do I get the I don't even have enough space for the chainsaws! How am I gonna get the chainsaws when I don't even have enough space for it? Great idea! I really have to think this through next time.
I like you.
That went horribly. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! What did I just do? Heal up, man! Heal! This is why you have this stuff! To heal! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh god. Oh god, no! 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 Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Yes! Shoot him! Shoot him! Can I pick this up? Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Stop it! Stop it! Heal! Oh god, I'm so scared! Ah! Did I win? Yeah! Ow! 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 Stop! Okay, the gun was working much better. Yes! Oh god, you broke that! That was my only cover, man! Yeah! Oh, you broke the body bag! I was gonna use that! Oh, I didn't even reach up. I'm so dead. Come on! Yes! Four! Thrust up! Thrust! Ow! No! Why isn't this thing working? Why is the chainsaw working? The chainsaw's the worst! Oh, come on! Oh, this is game over. I don't have any ammo. And I don't have any... Oh, please. Oh, please. No! 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 Was that it? Did I mess up? Oh my god, I think I messed up big time. I think I was supposed to kill him, and I messed up. I think I had him, but I messed up. Come here, I'm going to get it now. Yeah! Oh man, so much concentration. Oh, went into that. I literally had to get all the ammo, craft all the ammo, everything possible.
And stay dead.
Yes, please. I mean, I doubt it. He blew off his head. We blew off the top part of his body. I'm pretty sure he's still gonna be alive. I got the red dog's head out of ammo. I don't even have the knife with me. Does this chainsaw have infinite ammo? I have no idea, but I didn't use any health items, which is incredible. I managed to dodge every single one of his attacks. Now, how do I get out of here before he comes back from the dead? Oh, use the chainsaw. There we go. All right. That took about an hour and a half, literally. let me go ahead and play for a little bit longer. Oh, the chainsaw broke already? Really? I didn't even get to use it. So, I have no pistol ammo. So all I got is this 6 shotgun bullets. But anyway, I don't know how long this episode is. So I'm just going to continue on playing for a few more minutes and see where we get to. We have to go back to the main hallway, insert the 3rd dog head, and finally get outside. Unfortunately, we still have the black molded creatures. That's what the game is calling it, I guess. Molded. Be careful. Watch our corners. How much space do I have? I have 3 spaces. That's enough to pick up anything that I may have left behind. Okay, I'm afraid of this room. Anybody here? Please mean nothing here. Because I beat a boss battle. Nothing should try to kill me now, right? It was already difficult enough. Okay, I don't see anybody. Oh god, I hear him. Oh god, I hear him. Which way? This way? I don't know, I hear him. Just get me out of here, please. Get me out of here, please. Where's the stairs? Oh god, there's the stairs. No, wait, that's not stairs. Oh, no! No! Go, 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 go. It was worth it. It was so worth it. Hello? What are you doing in the hallway? Forget this. I need to save this game. It took me 1.5 hours to beat that. I am definitely going to use one of my saves. We're saved. I can finally relax. We could be a little bit risky. What are you doing in the hallway? Don't you know there's monsters around here? Aren't you alive? For some reason, it won't let me try to kill you. It literally won't let me kill you. It would be so easy though. That's okay. We'll let you live for now. I already opened up this one before. You... Hello? I don't know. I think I sort of hear him. I'm not sure. Let's put on the 3rd dog head. I've already explored everything else. Literally everything else I've explored. And there's nothing there. No items. No anything. But we're outside. Yes. Where do we go? Oh, I don't know. Hello? I heard somebody. I do want to make sure I check every... I have no idea what I just found, but I found solid fuel and repair kits. Okay. Huh? What was that? I just want to make sure I check every single corner so that I can get everything. Because that's what you need to do on Madhouse difficulty. You need to find every little piece of ammo. What do we got over here? Oh! This is locked though. This is where me and the tape was. Now, after editing the last video, I thought it was before we arrived, but after she sent us the message. I don't think that's the case. I think the videotape that we saw is after we attacked her and all that happened. So she made that videotape just a couple minutes ago. So I think she's in the church somewhere. I don't know. The other daughter took her. So the only place we can go right now is inside this creepy trailer. Don't be home. Oh, what is this? A grenade launcher! And a save point! Yes! Oh, and 3 cassette tapes! Are you kidding me? Alright. We could definitely save if we want to. But I don't want to. We haven't really done much. 44 Magnum. Oh, we need 9 coins. Oh, so here are different items we can get. We have 5 coins right now. We can get a stabilizer, increase the speeds. More steroids, only 3. Huh. Should we increase our max health? Or should we try to get the Magnum? I want to get the Magnum. I'm probably just going to save all of my coins until the very end anyway. So that's pretty much everything inside of here. Really? I'm already leaving. Who's calling? Is it you? Zoe.
We made it.
Zoe, right?
That was... make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body.
And where's the serum?
As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I think that was the church or
whatever. I just hope you
can
handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. I'll be looking for you.
Yeah, the crazy old mother. The one in Mia's videotape. Okay, so she said it will help you as long as you're not too far gone. I'm just going to make an early assumption and say that Mia is too far gone. She's been turning. There was a note earlier that said it did not work on Mia or did not work for her, the wife. It didn't say the name. I'm assuming it was Mia. I think it's too late for her, even if we got the serum. I don't know anything about Zoe, if she's has 23 personalities or something like that. But it seems to be normal. Oh, now this one opens. Okay. That's great. Now let's follow in her footsteps. Why are there giant bugs? Seriously? Does this have to be an enemy? Come on. Come on, does this have to be an enemy? It's a bug. It's a bug. No, this is not even cool. Die. Seriously now? It looks like plans for some sort of flamethrower. Now, when I was playing Mia's videotape, I thought I saw a flamethrower. Oh god, it's the hive. Forget that. What's in here? I know it's a bunch of bugs. Don't attack me though. Oh god. Oh god. Sorry. I'm gone. Never mind. Oh, the flamethrower. I'm going to need to get that flamethrower. Okay. How much health do I got? I am critical. Go ahead and use one of these. She's up. Stocks don't go up. She's up. Stocks don't go up. Oh, crouch? Oh, she's upstairs. Don't go up. All right. I won't. Oh, God. Come on, you guys. Come on. Get away. Oh, my God. You guys are here, too? No. No, 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 no. Close. Why? 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 Old house map. Great. Oh, now I have to deal with that thing. Is this door open? I know it's in the gallery. I just want to know it's over here. Oh no. Oh no. Now I have bees chasing me. And I have molder whatever chasing me. And the solid fuel is for the flamethrower. Huh? What? Come on, little bugs. I see ya. Die! Die! I don't care if you weren't attacking me. I'm gonna attack you first. Die! One more. Yes, okay. Does this open? Oh, what do you know? It does open. Burner nozzle. Okay, so I know where the body of the flamethrower is. It's where we were hiding in Mia's tape. Now I just have to go pick up that. I got some first aid here. I can't tell which boxes are breakable and which aren't. Let's go ahead and pick up that nozzle. Okay, so it's on the completely... Oh my god, you guys. Sorry for opening the door. I didn't mean to. Oh, these bugs are the worst. Please. No. No. Close the door. Close the door and I'll handle this one. Where are you? Where are you? Come on, get over here. I need to stab you with my knife. I'm going to have some fly on the stick. Fly on the stick. Okay. There we go. Oh, it's right there. Burner grip. Okay, so we need the burner grip. Oh my god. There's just too much stuff. There's flame rounds. This is what I'm talking about when I say every space is valuable. What am I going to get rid of? Okay, got the burner grip. I can hopefully combine this into one spot. Oh, of course it's going to take up two spots. Okay, and what is this? Ammunition? This is probably ammunition for the flamethrower. Needs fuel to burn. I don't need that, but I would like the flame rounds for my grenade launcher. I'm going to have to come back here way later on. Let's keep this spot in our minds, because when I get to a boss, we're definitely going to need this ammunition. Oh, and we got chem fluid. You can literally create anything out of chem fluid. I really, really need a safe point. Wait, is this a safe point? Oh, it's a safe point. Oh, well, what do you know? I can now carry more items. I got a backpack. Oh my god. Well, we don't have to keep this in our own mind, because we just found everything that we needed. So, I know we're gonna have to probably burn all those spiders that were covering that cabinet somewhere, and then that will probably give us a key, and we can move on from there. And I have a ton of cassette players now. I could save all I want. Anyways, I think this is a good place to end the episode. I've been playing for 2 hours. I don't know how long the video will be for you, but we'll see. Thank you guys so much for watching. Links for out. Run, 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 run